The Golden Globes are tomorrow night, and once again, Meryl Streep has been nominated for not one, but two awards for her work in both It's Complicated and Julie and Julia. We're very lucky to have her. Please welcome Meryl Streep.
Me. Oh.
Well, Meryl, congratulations. You know, you're on fire right now.
Am I? I don't know. You're very sweet. I guess sometimes I make a movie, but I don't even know if I'm very good in them. I really don't.
Meryl, I mean, you have to know that you're a brilliant actress.
Oh, you're too nice. Cheers.
Okay. Now, your career is hotter than ever. You've had two box office smashes in 1 year.
Oh, were they? I'm afraid to even look at them. I don't even know what all the fuss is about.
So how do you keep choosing such great scripts?
At this point, I just have three criteria, Seth. Can my character wear a cashmere sweater wrap? Will I get to layer a few chunky necklaces? And can I sport a pair of designer bifocals? You know, I just like to have fun. I'm not worthy of anything. I'm really not.
Well, you do seem to enjoy having a good time.
Oh, that reminds me. I brought something for us.
Is that hummus?
Oh, it is. And believe it or not, I made it myself, but I don't know if it's any good. You know, it's probably terrible. Just try it and be honest.
Right. Oh, my God. That's seriously the best hummus I've ever tasted in my
life. Oh, Seth, stop. It's nothing. It's really...
What? Oh, my God.
Oh, no. You're joking. Best hummus.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
You got an Oscar for best hummus? That's amazing.
For what?